In 5 years, Americans built more than 300,000 aircraft for World War II. Long Islanders built 45,000 of them, a major contribution to Allied victory. It was one of the greatest industrial feats of all time. For the first time, manufacturers used assembly line techniques to build planes. And here's actual footage of planes being built at that time. And you see the assembly line in progress. All the planes lined up.